do you think? I believe my knowledge of Aurora arts should be of good use. Might see us to our hearts. I am honored to meet the famous Cranial engineer, such as yourself, Gallinus. I humbly beg for your assistance. Boss, it'll be alright with you? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Then shall we begin our research of the dark matter that Giselle disappeared into? Yes. Well, we'll be leaving now. We will return as soon as Reid gets the divine aurora. Meredy, please be careful. When you're unsure of your destination, hold the safer key and recite your wish calmly in your mind. Reid, don't lose it. Don't worry, I made sure to put it in a bag of valuables. Where shall we go? We try using the safer key. Sure, where do I put it? Wow. What was that light? Seyferts is guiding us. Seyferts' shrine must be at the end of that light. Isn't this exciting? I wonder how many others have made it this far. Raz has definitely been here, and I'm next. That's all that matters. Let's continue forward. Who is this? Maybe the person who came up with the whole idea about the child. Seyferts? But he doesn't look at all like the bronze statue we saw in Inferia. This one seems to be much older. Inferia, as the legend passed down for generation to generation, the image of Seyferts probably changed to look more heroic. Heroic? Seyferts sacrificed his life to defeat Nereid. Thanks to him, the long war came to a close. Huh? Did not Nereid rise to free the oppressed? What are you talking about? That's what Meredy was taught. There seems to be a difference between the history taught in Inferia and Celestia. I wonder which one is correct. Let me find the answer here. Huh? I can't go in. You're right. Viva. Meredy. No worry. Meredy just tripped. How could you fly all the way back over here? Over there by just tripping? Marie said Mary, okay. I was worried about you. Are you sure you're alright? You bet. Alright, let me try. This is Seyferts' will. I'll do what I have to do. Be careful. I know, I promise I'll come back. Well, good luck to you. What you learn might help my research. I got it. Reid, he left already.
What's going on?
You have come.
That voice.
You cannot touch me, for I am not here.
Who the hell are you?
I am the messenger of Seyfert.
The messenger of Seyfert?
Even for those with Fibrion, the trials of Seyfert are cruel. Are you prepared?
I'll pass any trial you throw at me.
Then I shall ask but one thing. Why do you desire the Aurora Art?
There's only one reason. To defeat Shazelle.
Why defeat her?
Because she's trying to destroy all of Eternia. That's not a good thing.
Eternia, why would you sacrifice all that you have to protect it? The trial is cruel. If you are half-hearted, you will only destroy yourself.
There are people I love that live in this world. I'm not letting them die.
Continue onwards, and open the door with your heart. The first trial awaits.
Huh?
Bear. Is this me? A monster? My family killed? My family. The boss bear appears, but I won't lose the likes of an egg bear. Stop! I'm a human. Have I killed a human? Help! Let me go! Our eggs. This place is dangerous. My eggs? It's now high tide. Live, I will. Ah, an egg bear. Leave this to me. I want to live. Why don't we camp here? Yeah, I'm starving. What are you doing? Huh? I'm making jerky. If you dry egg bear meat, it makes good emergency rations. I'm afraid I can't agree. Over time, egg bear meat undergoes a chemical transformation and loses much of its nutrition. What are you talking about, Keel? You've never even eaten it. I don't need to eat it to know. It's explained in detail in Volume 3, Chapter 21 of the Leona Encyclopedia. Huh? I don't care what it says. I eat it all the time. I know I'm right. Boys, calm down. Does it make matter either way?
This is... What? You're the messenger of Seyfert.
You have returned alive.
Wait a minute. Was that the trial?
The whirling thoughts now within your heart must not be forgotten. They are that which you are not aware of or have avoided.
I'm a hunter. I had to do that to live.
It is all right. No one can blame you for what you have done. Facing the truth in time, those will be your trials.
I understand. I won't seek false justification. I'll accept fact as fact.
It is well. You have overcome Seyfert's first trial. Receive the Aurora Wall.
Aurora Wall?
An Aurora art, which protects by forming a quasi-space barrier.
Oh, that was the skill Ras protected us with.
Now, seek the path to your next trial.
There are more trials? Will I become a monster again?
The trials are not predetermined. It simply opens a passage to the conflict within your own heart.
What is the matter? Are you alright? Sorry, I'm still kinda dazed. Did you complete the trial? I completed the first trial. There's still more. Really? Don't worry, I'm not going to give up. Reid. I was given the Aurora Wall by Seyfert's messenger. It's a skill that Raz used to save us. I see. Yay, Reid! Let's hurry back to the Manaltia. Where's the next trial? This will tell us. the next test is going to be in Eternia? How do we get there? I'll search. If the safer key is pointing to Eternia, there's gotta be a way to get back. Mary, do you agree? There might be something like Kramer Craft somewhere. I doubt it. It'd be quicker to ask Gallinos to make one for us. Gallinos says it takes years and years. No problem. If we look, I'm sure we'll find something that will take us back to Inferia. Inferia? I'm afraid that's not possible. Banaltia is only a ship. Of course I can't. It can't. I want to gather clues about how to return to Inferia. Take us ashore at the nearest town. We find something that, like the Bridge of Light. A bridge? Let's go and search for Ifrit's legacy. Why now? You two want to go to Inferia, right? You do know who my great-grandfather is, don't you? It's Ifrit, isn't it? The great pirate who struck fear into sailors all over the world. That's right. And all over the world means all of Eternia. Are you suggesting that one of Ifrit's legacies might be a tool for us to get to Inferia? Are you sure? First of all, let's go back to my mansion. Leave it to me. Created this trick mechanism. Whoa. This monument has been here since ancient times. Have a look. Marty, could you? You bet. Number 204-98. And then it says, what? Solve the riddle on the numbers, and the bridge of expedition shall appear. Bridge? The Bridge of Light? When you spoke of the Bridge of Light, the unsolved riddle of this monument came to mind. Now we just have to figure out what the numbers mean. That's easy to guess. I've been puzzling over them for over 5 years. That's only because you lack the proper knowledge. I don't get it either. Me neither. Mary too. Chat, is there a Celestian device that can tell you your geological position in numbers? Do you mean GPS? Which measurements your current latitude and longitude? Did Ifrit use this too? It's one of the 7 indispensable tools for a pirate. These things are worthless unless you actually use them. It's showing 2 numbers, probably the latitude and longitude. I bet we'll find something if we go to the place where the indicated numbers are. 204, 98. Those 5 years I spent. Don't let it get you down. You can't do much. But you sure can think. There really was a hideout. Mary thought Ifrit was just a legend. Legends don't have great granddaughters. There's a slight breeze. Let's check the inside. Wow, that's my grandfather. Sure was creative. The talent for creating silly games must run in the family.
Ah! Spiral hammer!
Triple Mirage!
Demon spiral hammer! That was easy!
Super!
Demon spiral hammer! Demon spiral hammer!
Finally, it's the exit. Descendants of noble fucking ears. I am the great tired Ifrit. You have overcome great obstacles, and so I shall grant you my legacy. It's that way, let's go. It's pitch black in here. Please wait a moment. There should be a switch right around here. I knew it. It's just like the dock at the mansion. Hey, are you sure you know what you're doing? Do not worry. Is it going to break? Let me handle it. What's going on? Huh? Is it finished? This must be what was meant by Ifrit's legacy. We can go to Inferia now? Where he hopes so. Let's board the ship.